Seen it, I wouldn't have believed it.
I've seen a lot of things today I never would have believed.
Yeah.
Haven't I seen you somewhere?
I don't think so. I didn't get to the waiters' ball this year.
Oh, neither did I. Were you at the junior league dance?
Were you at Mrs. Astor's on Thursday?
No, I couldn't get away in time.
Oh, too bad. It couldn't have been nicer.
Really? Were you in Palm Beach in February?
Were you in St. Moritz Christmas?
No, I couldn't make that either.
Well, I couldn't make it either, so I guess we haven't met.
By the way, I hear the beefsteak pie is a magnificent $6. And for $3 more, you can get a grapefruit...
Oh, shut up.
I'm sorry. Thought part of my job would be to suggest things.
Yes, well, if you can suggest where to get the $9, I might take your suggestion. Otherwise, don't go around putting ideas into people's mouths.
I'm sorry. What's the matter? Haven't you any, listen.
You in again?
You go over to the hot dish window.
Hotchkiss window? What's the matter? You got something wrong with your teeth?
I said hot dish window, smarty. You go over there and pick out what you like. See, and I'll go in back and work the gag. I'm allowed back.
Say, what are you trying to do? Land us all in the ugh?
I'll put the nickels in when I get paid, and you can pay me back sometime.
I'm not that hungry.
Don't be a sucker, sister. That beef pie is a wow.
Suppose they see you.
Well, I'll say the gag was stuck. Now go on, I'll meet you behind the grapefruit.
No, wait.
Hunky-dory. I'll see you with the beef pies.
Hello.
The door's stuck. I mean, the gag isn't working.
Neither are you, buddy. Come on.
Now, listen, don't start pushing me around.
Now, don't get hard. I'm not as soft as I look.
Oh, you think so?
I think so.
Let's go.